Welcome back, guys. I know I didn't get 50 likes on the last video, but still, I didn't give enough time, but I'm still gonna post this video. It'll be everything on expert. So, yeah. Expert mode. Expert mode only. And I'm only gonna be using pea shooter and... I'm sorry, what? You just stayed there for a good 4 seconds. I don't know what's so different about this boss. Seems the same. This man has short jumps, like super short. I click the dash. This is the easiest boss. How did I lose? I never lose on this boss. I think this guy has more health though. Are you okay? Okay. What the heck? Why is he jumping so far? Oh, I just completely missed that. He had that stupid charge jump! Are you serious? Why am I having so much trouble with this? Man, this is an annoying boss because he has the stupid short jumps. And finally, the last stage. Super easy stage. Alright, well, that was annoying. don't know how I died a lot. Well, those you can't do difficulties, so yeah. Only the bosses, because levels, yeah. So yeah. Okay, I could not parry that one. Thanks for the parry. I really hate that. Oh, let's go. Another boss defeated. I guess it's gonna be an A plus. A. The one I struggle on the most. Good day for us. Well done. You're up. I could not hit that. Are you serious? Snakes I can handle. What? Okay, I don't know how. Okay. You know what? You know what? We're not beating this game with only P-Shoot. We're not doing that. We're not doing that. That's just pain. We're going to buy everything. We have the perfect amount. We bought everything! Every coin, every item. We got every coin, we bought everything. And now all we need is my ultimate, and that's it. And then, yeah. Yeah, there's no way I'm gonna beat the game like that. Well, not beat the game, I'm just gonna beat all the bosses. One expert. And I need to do this. Mausoleums are my favorite. Triple parry? No one else. Another triple. One, two, double. Another double. Triple, quadruple. That was clean. Victory. That was fun to do. Oh yeah. I know. I'm sorry you guys, I can't. It's super annoying. I need my smoke bomb. Ha! Oh! Yes, this is gonna feel so much better to play on. Now time to be Ruby and Croak. Okay, what the heck? Okay, I let go of the controller. There's a complete reason. Is that you want to use Lobber? Okay, that was complete luck. That was just way too much depending on luck. That was okay. Oh yeah, I forgot I had smoke bomb. Oh yeah. What? What the heck?
This match will get red hot. Here goes.
Thank you. Oh man. What? Oh my gosh, the hardest one, are you serious? Watch, I'm gonna die as soon as I'm done. Okay. Okay. That is annoying.
Good game for us. Well done. Here goes.
Okay, again, based on luck. Already? Wow! Well, that's annoying. He would have been done! He would have been done! But I accidentally used my ult on the wrong time. At the wrong time. Wow, I wasted one card. Whew. It's gonna be Tigers. What did I say? Oh, I survived that! Not again. Alright, we beat him. Oh my gosh! Woo! That's kind of loud. Barely parried once. I don't care as long as I beat him on expert. That little cup on the thing indicates that I beat it on expert.
hear that real high pop. Now go!
Oh my god, this is already hard. You start off a Jedi? What? Okay. Yeah, I'm done. This is the end of my career. I'm done. I'm done with this game. I'm done with life. Why? Already tornadoes? Are you serious? No. Watch it. Yep, Hercules. Hercules. And let me guess, the stars are faster. And he shoots more. And they have more health. Yeah, great. And they're super annoying and hard to destroy. Let me guess, more stars and more UFOs, and yeah. They last longer? This is annoying.
Here goes.
Can you please start with Hercules? I hate the Hercules. I'm gonna get him done off with. Yep. Please. Stupid, weird, tiny little Zeppelin thing scared me, and yeah. Okay, I almost got hit again. I was kind of a little too close. A little too close to comfort. Why Hercules? I don't want Hercules. Take him back. I can't see it. Why? Are you serious? They seem so easy. They're just peony little stars. But no, they have like 5,000 health. Please be Hercules. Oh my god. You know what? I'm done. I'm using the big guns. Oh my gosh. Are you serious? Oh my god. I used the life for a card, basically. Oh my god! What? So it goes up and then down. First one's up. Okay. It's random. The next one's down. So basically just stay to the sides. A third time? Okay, that's not normal. As soon as I finally figure out the formatting of that. Okay, that was clutch moment, 5,000. How many arrows are you gonna shoot? That star was still there! Are you serious? This is so annoying! I wouldn't think this boss would be that hard. Spoke too soon. No, I spoke too soon. I just didn't think right. Okay, down first. Then up. Oh, let's go. Gun boom. That was practically useless. Are you serious? This is getting annoying. Okay, let's see. If I die on this again, I'm gonna move on to another boss. And then I'll come back to it after I beat the other one. Okay. I'm not gonna quit the game. We're moving on to another boss because that one's annoying and difficult. Gosh. Alright, finally, one that I could actually move and stand and jump on. Okay, that's not good. Rule number one of this boss, never let the pink seed get through, or else you're done. That's not good. I let the pink seed go through again. It's not good. This man's spamming. Your stupid karate chopping hands. I'm not even attacking the boss. Get off your weird, annoying stage. You know what? I'm safe at the bottom. I'm safe. Okay, I'm sorry. What? That's not possible. Yeah. pretty serious. Again, are you serious? Okay, that seemed like a good strategy I had going. I used it the opposite way. You know what? Yeah, kill me. I don't think these weapons are the way to go. These weapons are not good. There, that's good. That's good setup. Okay, I don't know how I did not get that. Use chaser to get rid of all these. Oh my gosh, again, there's nothing for me to do. I can't get parries, I can't do anything. This makes no sense. I don't get why he has to spawn so much. You're not doing that. No. Finally, some different attacks. Oh, what? Last stage. Thank God. Why? I got so close and I was doing so good. No. I already did that and I'm at 1 HP. That's not good. Okay, that was good. Get your pink seeds out of here. I don't want them. This is my soil, I don't want him in there. Okay, never mind. He disagrees and I agree with him. I'm not gonna. It will kill your stuff though. Your minions. Why? I slip off the dang platform. Oh yeah, that was a lot of damage. Oh, thank God. All right. Now that we're here, now that we did that, another A minus, of course. I don't care because I do not care. I don't care because I don't care. Yeah, that makes complete sense. Wait, I'm sorry.
No,
this is not. Okay.
Nothing.
No, I didn't do anything. I never saw anything. All right, final boss in the area. Okay, up first, thank God. And then down. Up again? Okay. No, I didn't hit her. Or at least I don't think I did. I panicked because that parry hit was coming after me. Nope, I did not hit him with the bomb. Down first. I don't trust this weird bullet ball thing. I will just wait. Yes, he is down again. Uh. Okay, there we go. Done with the Hercules stage. The most annoying one. Okay, I got extremely lucky. This is like an airplane robber. No! I was doing really good and I was about to parry and I missed the parry. No! And once again, I do not trust the bullet ball. Oh! Stop using Gemini! I command it. Stop it with your Hercules. Okay, that was high level clutch. No, that was not. Why can I not be this boss? An expert. Trust you, stupid horrible bullet ball. I couldn't see my character. What was that supposed to do? Bullet ball, I do not trust. Whew! Okay. There's no escaping that. Stupid bullet ball! I don't trust. No, kill me. I don't care. Thank you. What was I supposed to do?
Here's a real hot hot cup. It's on. A glorious early brewing. Now go.
If I lose health on Gemini, there's no way I'm winning. Or beyond, but Gemini, and then before that, or before that, and there's no way I'm succeeding. There's 0.00000. You get the point. There's 0% chance. Oh my gosh! Oh my god, that was okay. That was kind of intense. Yep, parry, parry, parry. Okay. The stupid stars kept on following me. Okay, that's good, that's good. That's not good, that's not good. Whew. Oh my gosh, these stupid stars need to get out of here. I knew it! Give me some cards. Thank you. Two cards. Yep, two free cards. Thank you very much. That's a five. Going with the boom. Okay, let's go. That's a knockout. That's a knockout. Let's go. Woo! And I believe that is the last boss. Alright, let's check. Yep, that's everyone. An expert. Well, it's pretty good. Alright. Well, this is the outro. Hope you enjoyed the video and hit the like and subscribe button and click the bell to find out whenever we find, or not find, release new videos. So yeah, hope you enjoy it. I'm gonna make another part 2, part 3, part 4. Don't worry, I'm gonna keep you updated. Alright, bye.